Take them Yes, we are unstoppable. Giving hope to unstoppable. Oh, that kind of caused Jesus, when Jesus left, he was 40 days on earth, and he went, and they went to the upper room, and his mother was there, and she prayed in tongues, and then suddenly, the rushing mighty wind went through. Yes, they heard the wind. You can't see the wind, but they know that fast. Yes, mighty tongues. Yes, lamb, they see their heads, and they start speaking a heavenly language. This language of the enemy does not know of the praying, so he cannot mess it up. So you power us praying in tongues, Lord. You have a language in power. Yes, you pray. We pray for somebody in Africa or Australia. We don't know what we're praying, but you do, Lord God. So touch our lips, touch our mouth, so we can speak with our heavenly language. So we feel the Holy Ghost. We thank the Holy Spirit. Without the Holy Spirit, it is especially your mind. But they want to stop. They want to stop. They want to stop blaming the Holy Ghost. They want to stop. Lay hands on the Holy Ghost. Yes, there's one more reason for the stop. But they're not going to stop that. It's in the book. We believe the book from the beginning to the end, and we know the end. And we win. So thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, my heavenly language. Thank you, you said, my beloved, pray, build yourself up with the word. Pray in the Holy Ghost, in the name of Jesus. I love Jesus. Like somebody, she said, Victory, don't look down, look up, your redemption is here. Don't look down, look up, yes, have a crown in your head, crown of salvation, biblical church, have a crown of salvation, yes, you were priests, you were priests, yes, you were kings, and great kings, and priests, you were priests, hallelujah, we won, and we move forward, in the name of Jesus, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for every fine night with the Spirit. Thank you, Lord. There are gifts and talents. There are, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, we're going to call the highways and byways, and we're going to compel us to come in, and we're going to say, do you know my Jesus? Do you know my Jesus? Do you know? I don't care. You are prisoner of sin. I don't care. You don't have Jesus. You don't have nothing. There's two graves. Yes. There's one grave for the rich and the poor. We're not gonna take nothing. We're not gonna take nothing with us. We can't take it and take it to the Lord. But we're gonna have a white arm and a white horse. Hallelujah, Jesus. And we're gonna have a new name. Put it in the forehead and only because you know our name. Yes, and we don't say, oh, I don't like my name. I don't like her name. I don't like you. I don't like you. I don't like his name. I don't like her. Bam! Murmuring, complaining. Murmuring no more. Shall I live in the name of Jesus? Because life and death is in our tongue. We build our own. We build our own life. Our destination with our tongue. We can build it up and we can align it down in the name of Jesus. There's a lot of power in this mouth. In the name of Jesus, like this. Yes, nobody can change the time. Nobody can change the time. Yes, nobody can change the time. Nobody can change the time. That big ship, don't have a little more to be headed. It's where you go. Nobody can change the time. But nobody can change the time. Nobody. We're going to make a decision. No, I'm not going to speak negative. No, I'm going to speak positive. I'm going to speak positive about my church. I'm going to speak positive about my family. I'm going to speak positive about my health. I'm going to speak positive about my wealth and my finances in the name of Jesus. And speaking of our finances in the name of Jesus, the devil, you loose them, release them, spit them out, and let them go in the name of Jesus. What the enemy has stolen, you bring it back to us 100-fold in the name of Jesus. The common woman, the local, the great local, double for our trouble, like you gave Job, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Job was very faithful. Yes, if you consider my servant Job, so God knew he was going to stand. God knew, and he allowed it to happen. Oh, he opened the door. That's why it happened. Open the door. Fear came in about his children. He was praying, oh, they're doing this and they're doing that. They were getting it together. They were doing all kind of evil stuff. And he opened the door. He did sacrifices for them every day. No, we don't sacrifice anything for our children. We pray, and we say, thank you, God. And we're in peace. We're not fearful because we know. We know what the word says. For me and my house, we're going to serve the Lord. So Job opened the door because of his fear. So we shut every door of the enemy right now of our lives. Every door of the enemy over Birmingham Church. Every door of the enemy over our pastor. Every door of the enemy over our family. In the name of Jesus, we shut him down. Shut him down. Burn by fire. Any altar. Hallelujah. Any evil altar. Hallelujah. Any evil altar. Hallelujah. We burn by fire over our lives in the name of Jesus. Burn by fire. Hallelujah. Jesus. The name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Authority over you. And said, unbelievers do not know their authority. That's why they slap around. They let the enemy, use them. And he should. In the name of Jesus. I have authority over you. Come out in the name of Jesus. No. Authority was open to serpent. All glory. Nothing will harm us. Nothing will harm us. Absolutely nothing. If we get it into our hearts, we love you. Nothing. It will harm us. We go to higher than Bible. He said, we're supposed to also believe. One situation is what is the name? My name is Vision. Yes, the wow. Ooh, Jesus, all the demons was young person, nobody came in. Broke all the chains, heaven chains, living in the graveyards. Where death was. Wow, thank God. Wow, that young man suffered. And you went across for that young man. And the demon bowed down to Jesus. I know who you are. I know who you are. The Spirit of the Son of God. The Lord who are. My name is a good of many. Many. Wow. Many. He was even for that.
Only I was telling you about Jesus, this power to do it all.
Let us go. They disobeyed all the women. They disobeyed. They allowed him to go. they died and push him off the cliff. And he, oh no, he was right. Jesus inside us,
oh,
Jesus in our mouth, yes, Jesus in our heart, we're the temple of the Holy Spirit, in the name of Jesus, there's something about the name. Kings and kingdoms, all pass away, but there's something about and the divine name. There's something about the name. When we say Jesus, the enemy is free. Darkness is free. We walk in darkness. Yes, let our light shine today. Wherever we go, we have to find an appointment. And we ask people, you know, our heart, your heart beats in God, your heart, in our heart beats, your heart beats God. And for souls, he says, those who know their lives, yes, let you. Dear Lord Jesus, come into my heart, forgive my sin, wash me and cleanse me, and set me free. I believe that the Romans did not, and I believe you died on the cross, and you rose again on the third day from me. Come inside Jesus. I receive you as my Lord and my Savior. I am born again, filled with your Spirit, and set me free. Very simple. You have the track. The track here. Yes. Everybody has one here. Yes. Thank you, Lord. It's very, very simple. We find the spirit of humility out of fear out of people in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Hope, 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 in the name of Jesus. We're bold and courageous. We're bold and courageous. Heavenly Father, we pray this prayer in the power of the Holy Spirit, by the authority of the living Word of God, in the name of Jesus Christ, the anointed one, who lies in blood, and the Word of Matthew, Son, who is not the King. Hallelujah. Can you hear us?
Hallelujah.
Can you hear me now? Can somebody? Hello? I'm sorry, you can't hear me. Hallelujah. 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 Somebody please text me if you can hear me. Somebody says you can't hear. So the Bluetooth. The wicked, between God the Son, God and all that God. We take authority over this name in the name of Jesus, that will be prosperous for our soul, body, spirit, and finances. We apply the blood of Jesus over every area of our life. Jesus, let us walk in your love and show forth your glory. Thank you, Lord, for your righteousness. Thank you, Lord, that we have that kind of faith in everything to do this faith. Thank you, Jesus. We pray for building of church and ministry you will call us to be a part of, for the ministry you call us to walk in. We thank you for the financial support to do the work I'm hindered by that. We thank you for help to assist in the work for intercessors to hold us. We ask you to declare the name of Jesus. We call forth, Lord God, all the workers, yes, thank you, all the ministers in the church, yes, more leaders, more ushers, more deacons, more prayer to serve, more pastors, pastor for the youth in the name of Jesus, more teachers in the name of Jesus, we call it forth in the name of Jesus, security teams, yes, parking attendants, Lord, in the name of Jesus, we call forth brand new vans, brand new buses, we call forth the groceries from the north and south and east and the west, in the name of Jesus. We go forth, Lord God, the 2 million for Beaming Hope Church and beyond, Lord God, there's no limits, no boundaries. There's no limits, there's no boundaries. This increase all around us in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And we thank you that the building next door is going to be ours. It's already ours. Thank you for offering the depression, Lord God, the depression hall every Sunday, after Sunday. Yes, for the groceries, help for the groceries, Lord God. Every area, Lord, they are outreaches in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. We pray that all in God are perfectly united. Yes, unity. United. Now, our common goal, understanding, opinions, and judgment. We stand firm in the united spirit and purpose, working side by side, centering in on the gospel word. We live in harmony and unity, sharing the same love, God's love. We do nothing to strive for vainglory. We follow up the righteousness, godliness, faith, love, patience, and meekness, and long suffering. Hallelujah. With the bread that we're called and moved in the to accomplish what God has called us to do, we overcome by the blood of the Lamb, and we ask the Lord to dispatch ministering angels to that assigned task to protect and assist us today, according to your will and that assignments by your word. We rebuke any negative expectations. We receive your forgiveness and we forgive all people. Thank you, Lord. We receive from the Lord. He's a provider. He's a Jehovah Jireh. Yes. Thank you, Lord. Yes, Shaddai, the God that is more than enough in the name of Jesus. Thank you for divine appointments. We open doors of opportunity. We open doors of opportunity and we shut doors of open in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. We go for the God of name, increase and multiplication of souls, ministry, recruiter for this. Let us sow in the name of Jesus. May the Lord make further all that concerns us. We stand in the victory Jesus Christ has won for us. No spirit of retaliation. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord God. Come against us, our family, our possessions, our finances, our businesses, or our investments. When trouble comes, we will not fear. Cover with the blood of the Lamb in Jesus' name. We cover with the blood of the Lamb and we're covered. And the enemy cannot see us. Yes, we're covered from head to toe with the blood of the Lamb in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for covering us. Psalm 91. Hallelujah. Thank you, your angels, church, your angels around us. We thank you for our pastors. Yes, in the church, Reverend Joseph, and yes, God bless them. Bless their families, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord God, bless the material of the life. Thank you for impression. Thank you for coming back with new ideas. Whatever you put in our heart, Lord God, prepare for the Sunday service. Don't miss Sunday service in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. God apart from mind, in mind, in sight. They change, it changes. So long as we're here and this brain time, the minute you know something happens, so you know, just brain time. You're in agreement. You're in agreement. We're all in agreement when we pray in our heavenly language. Amen and amen. Today, we pray, Lord God, bless the people who want to pick up the groceries, Lord God, and Lord God, and they have to put them away, they have to put them in the refrigerator, they have to put them in bed, and get them ready for Sunday. In here, well, sorry, it's rain time, I don't know what happened, thank you, Lord God. Anyone wants to help, they can come and help in the name of Jesus. Yes, we need help in the name of Jesus to get things ready for Sunday. Yes, the people who need groceries in the name of Jesus. And if you know anyone that needs groceries in the name of Jesus, that you tell them about Living Hope Church. We have free clothes, and the clothes are very lightly used in the name of Jesus, from infants to whatever, all ages. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God. And the Lord spoke to Moses, saying, speak to Aaron and his sons, saying, this is the way you should bless the children of Israel. Say to them, the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord God, for the peace. If you can't hear me, like I said, please pray in tongues. I don't know what's happening. So, thank you, Lord. Thank you for the prayer minutes. Thank you for that whole week. Gave us time off, and also I want to say there's no corporate prayer tonight until further notice. We're going to find out Sunday. So there's no prayer meeting, corporate prayer meeting tonight. Thank you, Lord, because the corporate we pray on Friday night once a month. Yes, we gather together in the church. Thank you, but praise God. I didn't do anything. Like I said, it's the footprint. We pray in the name of Jesus that people can hear. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God. Thank you for the word here. Sister Ali, Donna Garrison. In the name of Jesus, faithful Lord, and faithful people watching, hallelujah, and praying in agreement daily. God bless you. First of all, Lord, God bless you. Jen Bush, God bless you. Gail, hi Gail. Good morning to you, God bless you. You are coming again. Sunny, God bless you. Thank you, Jesus. Jessica, God bless you, Jessica. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, God bless you. Lady, thank you, Lady. God bless you, Lady. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, John Harper. Help us. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Lord God, thank you. And for people, your fire, your fire.
Glory to the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Yeah, the speaker for me now. In tongues. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yes, we thank you, Lord God. For an awesome day. We thank you for an awesome week. Lord God, yes, thank you, Lord God. Fire us up. Fire us up. To the overflow. Put more fire in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. 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 I don't want to go over my time. Thank you, Lord God. I'm going to watch my time. This is going to be walking. God bless you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yes. I love you, Lord. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Touch our minds, touch our hearts today, Lord God. We go about your business. You take care of your house. You take care of our one. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. We take care of every situation in our lives. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, yes. Praise God anyway. Amen.
Amen.
Praise Him. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Oh,
praise Jesus. We praise you. We praise you. We adore you.
Hallelujah.
We thank you for another day.
Jesus.
Thank you, Lord God. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, thank you, son, and service. You will be powerful, Lord. Thank you. And the saints, I'm going to fill up your church. The live saints, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you. Thank you for the prayer meeting. Sunday morning, 9:15, Lord God. We thank you for the leaders that are greeting Sunday, in the name of Jesus. Thank you for fiery, fiery message. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you. We love you. Sorry we had some difficulties.
Guys, go.